How to change PIN in Google Wallet app. I'm going to guide you through the process on how to do it. Let's get started. First of all, on your phone, launch the Google Wallet app. After you are in the app, make sure that you are logged in with your account. Once you are logged in, you will see this kind of interface. Now, in order to set up the security PIN in your Google Wallet account, you need to go to your wallet settings. Here in this home screen, at the top right corner, you can see your profile icon. Tap on it. In this menu sections, here you can see the password manager option. Tap on it. You can manage all the passwords saved in your Google account from here. But in order to set the PIN or change the PIN for your Google Wallet app, first of all, you need to go to the settings. Tap on the settings icon over here. Now scroll down to the bottom. Select the setup on device encryption option. You can read through the instructions or simply tap on this next option. Now you need to select the setup option. It directly says that now you can use your device as a key to unlock your passwords, which means it'll set up the PIN according to your phone security PIN. So the security PIN will be same as your phone unlocking PIN. So if you want to change the PIN, you can change the security code of your phone lock. So that's it. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channels for more tech tips. Thank you for watching.